That's a totally different ball game. An automation project is very complex, it's long-term financing, it's not a commodity. So you really need to understand the business case of the customer, you need to understand the real estate situation, and you need to understand the equipment which goes into the warehouse to really find the best financial solution for the customer.